Would you date my friend who lives in Massachusetts? No. Jimmy Penny. Do you know what we should do on purpose? Because she knows I hate it. That's why she says, you're pretty. She really likes books. Thanks for all of us. She loves being scratched and nudging. Are you getting filled over? Go sleep. Sleep time. Oh, you make this itch, Bella. She fucking hates it. I'm on my phone. She'll start knocking me her phone in a second. Joe, you have to ask the cat if you want to add her. Because I was taken. I've got a boyfriend. What the fuck do you mean? Ask me cat. Can I pet your cat? No. She bites. You're gorgeous. Why are you not asleep? I'm not tired. Is there like a spot there or something? Should I bite? Come on, you should bite. Don't you, Bella? She's like a dog. You're a dog. I bite her as well. No, she'll actually claw you and bite you. This little thing will literally rip you to shreds. She loves being kissed like that. Oh, she's a little bitch. She's not cute. It's 2:50. Thank you so much for telling us that. I've totally not got on my phone. Honestly, people are so fun. Oh, my hair is like stuck. I need to give me hair trim. I don't know if I was going to say about that. Thanks for following. No, no, but are you saying Belta? I don't know if that says Belta, Beltor. Wait there, because now that's got to be like that's actually got us invested. How the fuck you would spell Belta? Oh, that's not how you spell Belta. So loud, like my phone's up. Thank you for the gift, though. You just don't need to send them, you know. Where's your boy? He's in the army. Where can I find this Anthony guy? London in the army. Fancy game of lick and flick. I can't do this line. Time for it. 2 more minutes and I'm coming off. I need to be up at 9. Well, no, not at 9. I need to be up at 7. Filter on. Bronzer filter. I don't give a fuck. I'll put any filter on. I could even sit here and put that bold glamour. And if I wanted, you can sit there and have something to say and no one gives a fuck about your thing. Honestly. I'm a make ready break and sleep. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the flowers. Thanks for the gift. These eyelashes are terrible. You can tell the clusters. I look ripping the extensions out. You want to be on this too? Huh? Your nails are good. I know my nails are right on them. Disgusting things. I like little knobs. not that, like doorknobs or something. I'm just making that worse on my own. I've just had like a full realization of what I've just said. Thanks for the gift. King Whitby, I swear I know who that is. I don't know if I do though.